Hi folks, it's Boris Johnson here, and I just want to say a huge congratulations to everyone who has just graduated or is about to graduate from our amazing universities and colleges. That's because you've had to put up with a lot over the past 18 months. Most of you faced a very low personal risk from the coronavirus, but the impact on your studies and your lives, and in many cases, the toll on your mental health has been immense. I know that in many cases it's not what you signed up for when you set off for further or higher education, but you've made it to the end. And the qualities you've displayed, the resilience, the adaptability, the selflessness, which I should add has saved literally thousands of lives, will all of them serve you well as you now head off into the world. But before you do so, please make sure you get yourself vaccinated if you haven't already been vaccinated. Because the quicker you can get jabbed, the quicker we can all get on with building back better from the virus, striving to shape a fairer, greener, and more prosperous future for our country. And that's what I'm determined to do. Thanks to your amazing spirit and dedication over these past 18 months, I know I can count on a whole generation of fantastic people with all the grit and determination and moxie and mojo and general oomph to make it happen. There's a bright future ahead of us, and I can't wait to see all of you make your mark on that future.